Here with Queen Kai. She just got done with her royal experience here at Bonnie's Joy Pinup and Boudoir in Salt Lake City, Utah. And how do you feel?
I feel gorgeous.
That's amazing. And then when you first made your appointment to when you arrived today, did you have any worries or concerns?
No, I was just looking to come have some fun.
Good.
Meet new people.
You mean me? There's no one else here.
I've had a blast.
Good. And from when you made your appointment to when you came today, did me, Miss Joy, give you enough information through text messaging and emailing that you felt prepared and aware of what you were going to do?
Oh, yeah. You did great.
Good.
Yep.
Good. And then when you first showed up, how did you feel about the atmosphere?
I love it. I think you have everything set up just right. Right? Everything.
Good. And then out of your professional hair and makeup, which one's your favorite?
My makeup.
It looks really good on
you. It's just nice not to have to do it myself.
Right. Because you're a stylist and that never happens. I completely understand.
Yeah.
No one ever does this either.
Right. And there's just something to someone else doing it.
Yeah.
It adds a little something different to what
it's
you
It's a nurturing
do.
Thing.
Yeah.
It's like someone taking care of us and it heals our nurture side. Our child side.
Our
child side. That's right. And out of your three outfits, three set changes, which one was your favorite?
I love the first one. Of course, you know that.
The clouds
everywhere.
The clouds were fun. I loved how you got playful and started throwing them up. That's one of my favorite photos.
I love that. And then, of course, your couch.
You were loving the blue crush couch.
I love the blue couch.
And then how do you feel overall that your experience flowed?
I think it went great. Yeah. Now I just gotta go do some convincing.
And during your 60-minute photo shoot, how did you feel about having professional coaching and posing?
It makes me feel a lot better about not looking ridiculous. So.
It was helpful.
Because I have no idea what to do with all my hands.
And the fidgeting. The fidgeting.
Right. So, I think it was great. You did great.
And then how do you feel about having that 30 minutes of you time where you got a light massage?
Oh, I love your little massager. I'm going to go find one for my house now.
It's nice to have that, just that moment, right?
Yeah.
Of just quiet. And just... stillness,
scold,
exactly, because you never get that,
never.
Especially being a mom.
Right.
That's why moms
Others
hide in the closet with their Oreos and their wine, softly crying to themselves.
Right.
Yeah, just 5 minutes as the little hands are crawling under the door, and you're like, God damn it. stay on track. And then how do you feel about viewing your images the same day?
I love the fact that I get to see it right away, right? It's not fun to have to wait and wonder. So
exactly.
I think it's great. Yeah.
And if you had a friend that was on the fence about having a Bonnie's Joy experience, what would you tell them?
Tell them they're missing out.
Do it.
Let free. Have fun. Love yourself.
That's right.
Yeah.
And is there anything else you'd like to add?
I don't think so.
Okay.